Wave 15? No way we've made it to wave 15. This is actually, bro, there's no way that we win this with no upgrades. No way. Oh yeah, this thing is going down. This thing is going down. Oh my gosh, we did it. We actually did it. Okay, today we're doing a challenge that entails me no upgrade. Yeah, I can't upgrade anything. So I gotta bring like the best units ever and try to beat everything without upgrading anything. This is totally gonna suck. This is literally gonna be the worst thing ever. I need to assemble a good team, but I have no idea what team to pick. I don't know. Like, we need a slowing unit, so we definitely need to bring out this guy. Yep, that guy right there is perfect. And we need a starter unit. We're gonna bring Tarnish. I don't know what I'm going to do. I cannot upgrade anything. So what units would be good? Just placing it down. Let's put this down. You know what? We'll bring shiny purple guy as well. And we need something that's going to, we don't need money. We'll bring this guy too. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what's good to on placement, bro. I don't really have anything good on placement. I don't even have my Goliath anymore, I just noticed. I don't know where the heck that thing went. I had a shiny Goliath and it's just gone now. I have no idea where it is. I don't even have my Goliath anymore. It's just gone. I don't know what happened to it, but this is my squad that we're gonna run with. I think we're gonna go to endless mode and see how far we make it. We'll probably go to endless one. Maybe no, that's too easy. We just make it as far as possible and blah blah blah. Nah, we're gonna try and beat all of the westerns. Yep, the wild wild west. Here we go. All right, we're starting off on day one. We're gonna go easy because this is a hard challenge. This is a very hard challenge, and I want to see if we can make it all the way to day five without upgrading anything. Okay, here we go. We start off with $600, so that's actually not bad. Oh my god, Tarnish's range is actually ridiculous. Tarnish should be able to handle it all on its own without upgrades, but the boss is what I'm scared of. I feel like the boss is gonna be the hard part. But we're just gonna put down as many units as possible, and hopefully we can do this, man. We can do this. We're going to place three, so we'll place this one as well. The range on purple guy is actually ridiculous. Okay, there we go. We got our starters down, and then we'll put down this guy that's getting an update soon. I'm actually really excited. Tomorrow is the day that Scott gets some respect put on his name. He's getting an Evo, and hopefully that makes him the best unit in the game. Okay, I cannot upgrade anything, so nothing. I can't even click this, bro. As bad as I want to, I'll probably end up forgetting. Hopefully not. But I can't place anything, so we're just gonna see if we can win like this. I have to put every single unit down. Every unit down, I have to place it. Here we go. We should be able to beat the boss here soon. Auto skip needs to be on. Please and thank you. Did it just turn off? Turn back on. What the heck is wrong with you? Nobody told you not to do that. Okay, we're on wave 15 now. Let's see. Can we beat him? Can we beat him? I hope so. Oh my god, it looked like I was about to fall. Here goes the boss. No upgrades. Will this be the first boss that we beat? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that was easy. Easier than I thought. All right, here we go. Day two. All right, here we go. Put this down. Come on. There we go. I think easy might be a little too easy. The next one, we'll pump it up to medium. We'll bump it up to medium. We won, so that honestly this one should have been medium, but we'll make the next one medium. We'll go up every time we win. Every time we win, we'll make the difficulty go up. I should make a challenge like that. But we can't upgrade anything. We can't upgrade anything. All right, and now we place down Scott. Scott already is like, Scott's what's gonna make it easy for us. He's a cheap unit to place down. We place this down as well. Wave nine. There we go, we have every unit down. We should be able to win this, no problem. The next one, I think we'll bump it up to medium. We'll bump it up to medium, and if we beat that, then we bump it up to hard. Then impossible, and then nightmare. We'll try to beat it on nightmare with no upgrades. Who else is doing stuff like this? No one. It's just me. Wave 15. Let's see what the boss is cooking. Hopefully we take it out. This sucks. Not being able to upgrade anything is actually horrible. Let's see if we can beat this boss. Come on. Oh yeah, done for. Instantly. Easy's way too easy for the squad. We beat day two. So medium, hard, impossible. Maybe we'll make, okay, we'll go hard on this one. Hard, then impossible, then nightmare. Here we go. We're just gonna bump it up from there since I should have been doing this from the beginning. Here we go. All right, let's put this down right here. And now it just needs to make us some money. Come on. There we go. This is hard mode. Oh, this is gonna be easy then. We don't need to upgrade anything. These guys are a piece of cake. Put a purple guy right here. Why is it so laggy when placing him? Jesus. And then we'll put, where do I want to put him at? I think we'll put, where do I put him at? Right here. Right here is fine. I can't upgrade anything. I keep forgetting. I should have brought some buffs. Like, even though I won't be able to max them out, it'd still be a buff either way. I didn't need to bring this shiny boy. Let's go ahead and let's throw this one right here. And then we'll throw this one right here. And then we'll throw this guy like somewhere here. Yep. We'll throw, oh my God, I'm lost. Oh my God, this is so glitchy. There we go. What the heck was that? Then we'll throw this one like here. All right, we have every single unit down that we could place down. Let's see. This is just hard mode. And it seems like we're kind of door camping everything. This is actually easier than I thought, but it only gets harder from here. The next one is going to be impossible, bro. This is taking forever. They're not even making it out of their spawn, these waves are taking forever for some reason. I don't know why, but this is really easy. Impossible is going to be insane. It's going to be insane. Oh, I didn't know I could get up here. Yes. Can I jump to the next building? No, I need to make it up there. Can I jump on these wires? I don't think so, but this is like a, oh, I just tumbled down. I need to make it up here. This is another challenge. Oh my God, what the heck just happened? Boom, up there. Okay, right, and then we go like right here and then, oh, let's go, we made it to the building. I can't jump up on top. Oh yes, I can. And boop. Yes, we made it to the salon. I'm not getting my hair done. What is wrong with me? Wave 13. This map is taking forever. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh. Like that. What the heck? I just said it was taking forever and then it automatically switched to 15. This game is becoming very, very buggy. Very, very buggy. Let's see if we can defeat the boss. Honestly, they have been just destroying everything coming out. Like, honestly, nothing can even come out. This is like way too easy. All right, where's the boss? Where's Le Boss at? Ah, the cartel guy. All right, let's move this over here. I can't upgrade it. I almost started upgrading it. Oh yeah, this guy's done for. This guy's totally done for. The tarnishes haven't even touched him yet. Watch, as soon as they, he's destroyed already. It doesn't even matter. The tarnishes didn't even get a chance to touch him. There we go. And we got a present. That's a W. Uh-oh. I think the game is broken. No, GitHub, why? Why, GitHub, why? In the middle of my recording, dude? No, it broke, please. I wanted to get this video out today. Okay, and now that it's fixed, we'll go back. The next one is impossible, if I'm correct. That took longer than I'd like it to. That took way longer than I'd like it to. All right, impossible mode. Let's go, let's see if we can do this. This is gonna be impossible, literally impossible, dude. Okay, our exit's right here, so we'll throw this here, and let's see if we can do this. We need to make as much money as possible. Come on. Make us some money. There we go. We're gonna place all of these right here, and then we'll place all of the purple guys here. There we go. And then we'll put a slow here and a slow here. There we go. We got the setup. We have the units. We have the setup. We just got to make sure we execute it with, oh my God, bro, what is this camera? Yeah, I'm gonna place this right about here, and then we'll place one here as soon as we can. Boom, there we go. And then we'll place our last one about right here. Here? Here. We'll place it here. And then we gotta place our Scott in the best spot ever, which is here. Boom. He's reaching basically the whole map. I wish I could upgrade, dude. I wish I could upgrade. But bro, we're actually doing a lot better than I thought we would. This was definitely a W setup of 14. I'm not excited for Nightmare though. Nightmare on day 5 is gonna be insane. It's gonna be completely insane. We gotta do this. We gotta do it. Who else has beat this with no upgrades? Like, you can't upgrade anything. I don't even know how I'm gonna make this thumbnail, dude. This thumbnail is gonna be crazy. Oh, we're on wave 13 already. And basically, we're still spawn camping everything. Like, this, honestly, shiny Goliath Galleon Foxy is actually OP. It's actually OP. It's slowing and doing so much damage from the start. And then we got Scott here to clean up everything else to make sure. All right, wave 14, come on. Come on, we can do this. Oh, wave 15. Oh, snap, we actually might do this. I don't know where the boss comes out, though. I think it's going to be the long side. Because that would be insane for it to be all over here to go right into there. That'd be crazy. The boss should be coming out of here. Oh, snap. Can we do it? The boss is here. Let's move this over. Oh, my God. I almost started upgrading. Let me delete these. And we're going to place them all right here. Get to work, boys. Get to work. Get to work, boys. Yes, we're actually doing this. That's actually insane. That's actually insane. No upgrades at all. Oh my god, I believe I made the best team in the world. I mean, I can swap out Scott for something else insane, but this team is unstoppable right now. This is unstoppable. Okay, nightmare mode on day 5. Let's see if we can do this. This might be the end of us here. This might be the end of us right here. Where's another exit? Is it only just this exit? Okay, cool. All right, we'll place this one right here. And then as soon as we can, we'll place the other one. Make us enough money. Boom. Boom. There we go. We'll place another one. Boom. Uh-oh. We need backup back here. Okay, and then we gotta play Scott. There we go. Okay, there we go. We have a little setup here. We have everything down that we can place at the moment. Right, and boom, there we go. We got this one down, and then we need to place this one right here. Boom, there we go. And then we need to place one about here that can touch just about everyone. I need to protect the back, so we'll put this one here. Okay, here we go. I don't know, I forgot what wave we're on, but we're destroying everything as it comes through. The Galleon Foxy is actually carrying. It is definitely carrying. And then we have Scott here to back him up. These guys are running interference and doing as much damage as they can. But the Galleon is definitely showing to be the best that we have. Look at him. Amazing. Amazing. We're on wave 10 already on Nightmare. No upgrades to any of these units. They all have white stars. So that's how you know they're not upgraded. Not a single one. This is actually going to be insane, dude. This is actually going to be insane. Wave 12. Can we do it? Come on. Come on. We can do it. Please. Wave 15. No way we've made it to wave 15 on nightmare mode. This is actually, bro, there's no way that we win this with no upgrades. No way. No way that we beat this. There's no way. Oh my gosh. 150K. Health, the redemption endo. He's getting hit, but I don't know if we'll be able to beat it. I don't think we'll be able to beat it. He has so much health, but everything has not touched it yet. So we'll see. We'll see. It's going as slow as possible. These guys are completely wrecking it. Look at that health just slowly getting depleted. Oh, can we beat it though? Can we beat it? Oh, he's half health. Can we do it, please? With no upgrades, we now have the redemption endo, half health, and it's made it halfway, basically. It's made it halfway. Can we defeat it? Please let us defeat it. Oh yeah, this thing is going down. This thing is going down. Oh my gosh. We did it. We actually did it. The no upgrade challenge. We didn't upgrade a single unit. We had the most elite team we could make, and we actually defeated this challenge. If you guys enjoyed that, make sure you hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. Comment down below what other challenges I should do. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Let me put a smile on your face. I heard you had a very bad day. Let me put a smile on your face. My videos will make it okay. You should subscribe. You should subscribe.